An update now to a homicide case from July in the town of Madison.
Detectives with the Maine State Police arrested Roland Flood of Madison today, charging him with murder. Police say the death investigation started on July 8th. Officials found Mark Trabue of Anson dead inside his vehicle at a cemetery. Police say the two had lived together before that death. His death was then declared a homicide by the Office of the Chief Medical Examiner. However, an exact cause has not been released.